Right now we're here at Hefe's Saloon and we're here with Mitch Briggs. How you doing, man?
Doing pretty good. Pretty excited about this weekend.
Happy birthday, too. Today's your birthday.
Yes, it is. Thank you very much.
And which is part of Hefe's Saloon's situation this weekend. This weekend we have a 32-band festival called Mitch Fest. And I'm going to let you explain Mitch Fest for the people that don't know.
It started out pretty much as a, this is the fifth year, so 5 years ago it started out as this show I wanted to see with five bands that made no sense on a bill together, but my five favorite bands in town at the time, and I wanted to see them all at one show, and so I booked all five, and we played the show. The first one was actually at Artmosphere, and the second one was at Artmosphere as well, and it grew into eight. Then the third year was at the Wild Salmon solely, and that was 16. And then the next year it grew even bigger. It was at 44 bands. And this year we took it down to 32 because we want to give every band 45-minute sets instead of 30-minute sets. And it's every local band you can possibly think of. I mean, we have Brother Jack, Jameson and the Bombax. We have Manifold. We have Black Feratu. We have Drood. Solo acts like Aggressive Folk Show. Jim Nobles is playing, and he's going to do his Iron Maiden thing during his set as well. Every possible band. There's so many. There's 32. I can name them. But, they're all playing. Project Kitchen Band is playing. And it's $5 for 32 bands, and it's between Hefe's and the Wild Salmon. And it's really all about supporting local music and getting local music out there and letting people see acts they don't normally see. That are just great local acts, and that's what we're trying to develop here is a local scene, and it doesn't matter the genre of the music, it's all local and it's all here, we all need to support it.
Cool, man, and that's exactly what it sounds like is going to happen Saturday between the Wild Salmon and Hefe Saloon. And it starts what time?
So it's at 10 a.m., it goes till 2 a.m., and it's $5 to get into both clubs. So whatever club you walk up to first, you get a wristband, and you get into both clubs for that.
Okay. We're going to actually post on the Facebook page, you know, the bands, the addresses of both locations so people know. And that way you can choose what band you want to go to and you just drive back and forth.
Yeah.
And they're how far away are they from each other? Probably
two miles. 3 blocks, maybe max three
okay.
blocks.
Maybe a mile and a half, 2 miles,
yeah.
Something like that.
And yeah, I mean, you could walk it if you wanted to. I mean, but last year what happened with a lot of people, because we did it through both venues, is people were carpooling back and forth. Like, literally, like, I went over to the Wild Salmon at one point, and it was the best thing ever, because I walked out the door, and they're like, hey, we're going over to Hefe's, do you jump in the car? And, like, you just jumped in the car with random people I didn't even know. And I came over to Hefe's, and, like, they didn't know me, like, as Mitch. Like, they didn't know me. They were just like, hey, you're headed over there? Like, dude, ride with us. And it was just big ol', and that happened all day. People just going back and forth, jumping in random cars and just headed back and forth. And it was just an amazing experience.
Man, I can't finish this without, you know, put your head down. So somebody, this is his birthday present, y'all. And this is great. Isn't that a great hat?
It is. It's a phenomenal hat. Like, it was great. I got to shout him out then. Seth Fruge gave me this hat, and it's phenomenal.
I mean, it's very Pulp Fiction without the wallet, but
yeah,
it's a hat.
It's a hat, and I love it.
Man, looking forward to Saturday.
It's going to be a good time. I hope everyone comes out. Come support local music. It's going to be a good time.
Thank you for taking the time to talk to us, man.
Yeah, definitely.
See you Saturday.
See ya.